To find the slope of the line that passes through negative 4, 0, and 1, 3, we're going to do 3 minus 0 over 1 minus negative 4. And that'll give us a slope of 3 over 5. So you'll notice if you pick a point on the line and go up 3 and over 5, it'll get you to another point on the line.